Hello, we have made it to day 7 of our fast already. Can you believe it? I feel like the first week's gone by pretty quickly. What about you? I'm sure some of you are like, no, not at all. But congratulations and thank you for joining me on this fast and for your commitment to the Lord and to prayer. It is such a beautiful thing when the body of Christ comes together like this, people all around the world joining together in prayer and fasting for the first part of the year. It's just, I love it. And I know God does. But when I think about my favorite person in the Bible, besides Jesus, of course, it is Nehemiah. I love that guy. I love his passion for prayer, his commitment to fasting, his perseverance, his wisdom, his patience, and his determination, and his faith. And so a few years ago, 2021, actually, we did the Daniel fast, and the theme was Miracles in the Making, and it was based on the book of Nehemiah. So I wrote a 21-day devotional, also called Miracles in the Making. And I loved going through that and I learned so much. And so if you're interested in that ebook, you can find it on my website at ultimatedanielfast.com under books. So yeah, I just want to encourage you to check it out. Maybe after this fast, that could be your next study. But I love Nehemiah and I want to be like him. And the Bible says in Philippians 1:6 that he who began a good work in you will carry it on until completion, until the day of Christ Jesus. And I think about the good work that Nehemiah did. I'm sure he was scared. He might have felt overwhelmed, and he trusted in God, and he put his faith in the Lord and held fast to God's word, and God did a miracle in 52 days, almost at 21. That's us. 52 days, the wall of Jerusalem, which had been in ruins, was rebuilt. It was something that no one could have ever dreamed. And so I think about us on this fast. What is the good work that God's doing in you? Or through you, or both? Does it make you feel scared at times? Do you feel like you're overwhelmed, or maybe you're praying about something and you just don't know if it'll ever happen? You can't see it with your physical eyes? Well, I want to encourage you and to challenge you to really have the faith of Nehemiah and just trust God. Stand on his word, believe that God's going to do what he said he's going to do. And so I just want to pray for us today really quickly about this very thing, okay? Father God, thank you for the story of Nehemiah, for his faith, for his example. And I just want to pray for everyone who is fasting right now. God, we recognize that you are doing a good work in us on this fast, physically, spiritually, emotionally, relationally, financially, professionally. God, we ask you to pour out your favor just as you did on Nehemiah, that this good work that you're doing, that we would trust you for it, that we would remain focused on you and believe you for great things, God. We ask you to do it for your glory. In Jesus' name, amen. All right, so go forth in faith today. Congratulations again, and I will see you on day 8, which is the beginning of week 2 of our 21-day fast. Bye-bye.